Howdy, folks. Now, you guys might have noticed I've been missing for around 2 weeks now. I apologize for this. I've had pretty much a nasty illness. I don't know what it's been, but I've had chronic fatigue for quite some time, and it's starting to get up. I managed to get out for the past 2 days. I've made a pickups video. I've just finished recording that. I'm going to be uploading that probably tonight. Probably. So you'll be seeing that very soon. This is just a quick update to say videos are starting again. To celebrate, I've recorded some Fort Zombie. However, the episode didn't go quite as well as I planned. Unfortunately, the game crashed, so I lost the day's experience. But I'm going to upload what happened that day up until the crash, and a very angry me at the end of it because it crashed. I was like, because the episode, it was going so well. It crashed. I found an awesome survivor and it crashed. It crashed because I just felt like just before I'd leave, I'd go do something and it crashed. So you guys will see in the next Fort Zombie episode, I will be re-recording that day because obviously the save was it didn't save because I went to the place, but it didn't. I didn't come back from it, so it didn't save after it. So unfortunately, I lost that. But anyway, the footage and everything is safe. I will be uploading it, so hopefully you guys will be enjoying that. Anyway, more Fort Zombies obviously on the way. I'm going to be re-recording the day in probably a couple more days, just so I can keep on top of that and keep you guys in the loop of it. I will be starting pretty much a new series, I guess. It's going to be a review on pretty much plenty of tech that I've got and all the handy little things that I've got, including this little bad boy. Yes, what's this? Darth Vader, what is it? It's a Star Wars plug and play. And I've got a billion different plug and plays. Some bad, a lot bad, but some are pretty darn good, and I will be making reviews of them. I'll be making reviews of terrible clone consoles and all that sort of stuff. So I hope you guys are excited for some rubbish because it's coming your way. So yeah, there's more reviews coming. I'm going to be doing pickup videos from now on because I'm buying games at the bucket load, as you'll see in the pickup video, my first pickup video, because my collection, hoarding, is more like it. I'll never call it a collection. I'll always call it a hoard because I don't collect games. I buy games that I think that I would enjoy. I buy them because I want to play them. I'll buy them because I want to enjoy them. I'm not going to buy FIFA 2003 because I don't enjoy football games, but I actually have bought FIFA 2011 because it was 20 pence on PlayStation 3. I don't care whether it's good or bad. The last football game I bought before that was the World Cup 2002. So I should be in for quite a shock, because I won't know how to play it, but I've not played that yet. So anyway, yeah, I'm going to be doing collection videos and obviously more reviews of stuff, maybe even some apps, I don't know. I've been using a lot of apps on the Android store, enjoying them quite a lot, and I will be making a video on how to get rid of ads on tablet games. Especially the free ones. You get free ones and they're littered with ads. Now, I like supporting developers, but I don't like supporting developers that put really intrusive ads. I'm talking like you do a few things and a video comes in your face that just makes you want to quit. So I have a really quick video coming up saying on how to stop that. It might not be what you like though, so be aware of that. Anyway, this is just a quick update on where I've been and that I'm still alive. I still have my hat. I'm very happy. More videos coming soon. Straight after this, I'll see you guys next time. Take care.